Hello and welcome to this tutorial for the application process to the Carl Benz School of Engineering here at the KIT in Karlsruhe. Today I'm going to show you how to submit your application and walk you through the application process in this interface here. So the first page is this one. You probably all know this one. Here are some general informations like the telephone number and the email address. So if you have any problems regarding the documents you need or anything else in the application process, you can always call this number or write an email. So here's a small summary of the documents you have to upload later. The mandatory documents. These are some things like the motivational letter, the proof of English language proficiency, and important here is that we only accept these three options like the TEFL, the IELTS, and the declaration of English proficiency issued by a school. The SAT score and the official transcripts are important too and mandatory. So let's just start the application by clicking here on this small link here at the bottom. So if I click it, a new page opens and we are here in the application portal of the KIT. Very important here is to select the English language here. It's in default in English, but if it's not, please select the English language so the emails you'll receive from the KIT will be in English too. So let's start the registration by clicking here on register. So now we have this interface here, and very important here is we have to write Mechanical Engineering International. So that's it. That's the thing you have to click. And now we have to give the email. So that's the email. I accept the terms of use. We can click here and see them and probably read them, and after we read and accepted that, we can register the applicant. So the next thing is that we'll receive an activation code to our email. So let's check it out, and we already got one. So here we can see it, that's the code. Let's just simply copy it and paste it again here. And now we have to create a password. Let's pick a secure one so we have no problems. So after we chose our password, we can activate the applicant. And let's see if it worked. Yes, it worked. So here we got some general informations again. Here the same informations. We have the email. If we have any problems, we can contact this email again or call this number. And then we have the mandatory documents here too. The general SAT score, the SAT subject test, the proof of English proficiency, these three options, and the motivational letter, and here some extracurricular activities and qualifications. So let's click on next. We read this and understood this, so let's click on next. After we click next, we will start the real application by filling out our personal information and whatsoever. So let's start. My first name is Carl and the last name is Benz, of course. Date of birth, let's select something something like that, I think is okay. The place of birth, let's say it was here, Karls. So the citizenship is German, and let's go on. So let's go on with the address information. Street and street number, let's say we have a random street one. The zip code is 123, something like that, just randomly. The town is town. And let's say we are from Albania, and then we will notice here are no Albanian cities. Exactly, because here are only German cities. So if you're from a foreign country other than Germany, you can just leave it blank and that's enough. Even though here's a star, you can just leave it blank if you're not from Germany, like for example Albania. The next thing is the health insurance, and you do not have to fill it out yet. This will be required only at arrival in Germany. So let's leave it blank. The rest is done too. So we can click on next. If we click on next, it will save it automatically. So the next thing is the school leaving certificate, the SLC. And the first thing that we have to give here is a diploma type. And we have 3 options. And the first one is the German assessment of eligibility. And that's a German preparatory course at a German university. So if we have that one, we can click on that. The second one is the German school leaving certificate. It's a classical German Abitur degree from a German high school. And the third thing is the school leaving certificate of foreign country. And that's a degree outside of Germany. Let's say we have this one. And then we can here select it, German Abitur. And acquisition date was, let's say it was last week, and the district of entry qualification, again, only German cities. So if we did it, for example, in Bangladesh, we only find German cities again here, so we have to leave it blank. The scored SAT points in general, here, as I said, if we don't have our SAT yet, we just can write 0. And after we have done it, we can upload the file to approve it. So we can just leave it at 0 because we don't have it yet. And let's click on next. But really important here is if you don't have your SAT score yet, you have to submit it. You have to submit the final SAT score by the application deadline, or else the application won't be considered finished. So it's really important to upload it at the end. And here we have some informations about the diploma type of the school leaving certificate too. And yeah, let's click on next. So the next thing are the previous studies. So if you did study before, you can just fill it out. But let's just assume I didn't study before. And let me just click here on this drop down menu to no previous studies existing. So previous studies are obviously relevant for transfer students. So if you are one of them, you should fill this out. And if you have questions, you always can call or email us. And let's click on next. The next thing is are the occupations. So if you have any, you can upload them. Let's say I don't have any. So the next thing is the evidence of English language, and as I previously said, we only accept these 3, so the TOEFL, the IELTS, and the Declaration of English Proficiency issued by a school. So we have to click here and select the one we got. For example, I got the TOEFL, so I just have to click here and it's done. All the other options here are not relevant because we don't accept them, only these 3. So let's click on next. So the next thing is the special purpose application. This is a very, very rare case, and only 1% of the applicants will need this. But the special purpose application is an application category valid for those requiring a special accommodation to their application status due to well-documented case of hardship. This status is to be awarded on an individual basis after thorough review. You find some more information here. And like I said, this is very rare that somebody will need this, so let's just assume we don't need it and click on next. The next thing are the additional informations. So that's basically the question, where did you hear about the Carl Benz School? And let's say I didn't have it from an online portal. And let's say I have it from this site. And I saw it on Instagram, and yeah, some friends recommended it too. So I did not visit it, I did not take part of it, and no. So let's click on next. After we filled this out, we can click on next. So the next thing that we have to do is to upload the documents, especially the mandatory documents for the admission. So we have to at least upload these files to submit our application. Yeah, let's start by clicking here on new. So again, we need the language proof, the motivational letter, the transcripts, and the SAT score. So, I will upload first a motivational letter and let's find it. I have it here. Let me upload it and it's done. Let me click on New to upload the next one. So, my next file is, let's say, my language proof, and it's here. I have the TOEFL. Like I said, we only accept these three. Very important. Let me click on New for the next file. And the next file is my SAT score. But like I said, for example, I don't have my SAT score yet, so I only can upload the SAT confirmation, which will be enough for the first instance. After I have my real SAT score, I can send the document to the email here. So let's click on New for the next file. And the last thing that we need are the official transcripts, so let's upload these two. Here, and now I can click on Save. And now I can click on Next. So we're on the last page of the application portal, and the last thing that we have to do is click here on accepting the closing notes, and after we did that we can save it. And as we can see, we have no errors anymore and we can submit the application. Let's do that. So that was a tutorial to the application process for the Carl Benz School of Engineering. And as I said, if you have any questions or whatsoever, just call this number or write an email.